we can gain control of non-RDM fixtures in our Fixture Controller app. The DMXcat utilizes a database of over 100 worldwide lighting manufacturers and thousands of lighting fixtures and their personalities, just like a sophisticated lighting console. This is a non-RDM fixture, a GLP X4 XL. We'll launch the Fixture Controller and find this fixture in the database. Manufacturer is GLP. Fixture type is moving head. Fixture model is Impression X4 XL. I need to look at the fixture to find its personality and DMX address. Personality is mode 2 compressed 16 channel and starting DMX address is 1. I can save this information to my favorites so I never have to type it into the database again. When I press next, the fixture's exact user interface is loaded into my phone and I can control it with the encoder wheels. Pan, tilt, dimmer. I'll fade out the green, blue, and white. Zoom. Up in the corner of this menu, I have a link directly to this fixture's manual online, the manufacturer's website, the City Theatrical website, and I can also send an email directly to City Theatrical to report bugs, ask a question, or make a suggestion. Thank you.